How much can you improve in only 1 year of practicing art? This is one difficult and complicated question to answer because the variables to consider are just too many. That said, many artists, myself included, tend to ask this question at one point or another, especially when we are still beginners and lack experience. We want to know how long it'll take us to get to a certain point. While I go over this subject, I'll resculpt Urarraka Ochako from My Hero Academia, and at the end of the video, I'll compare the results between today's version and the one that I did last year to see how much progress I made in 1 year. It's important to know that each one of us will learn at different speeds. Some will get to a certain point in a year, while others might take 2 years to accomplish similar improvements. Don't get discouraged though. That depends almost entirely on you and how well you approach learning and practicing. In other words, you are in control. The first thing to take into account is your current level. As a beginner, you can generally expect bigger returns for less work. There is simply a ton to learn and absorb at that point that any kind of effort can get you decent results. Of course, a proper year of practicing with the right knowledge will get you much further in that first year. That said, very often, especially for self-taught artists, your lack of experience in the subject will make it difficult to be efficient in learning at first. Knowing what to learn and look for will be one of your biggest struggles at that point. This is why it's good to listen to other artists' experience and learn from that in the early stages of your journey. Put a good amount of research on the subject you want to learn before you start practicing. This will benefit you in the long run. As you go from the beginner stage to a more advanced one, you can expect a slowdown in your progress for the same effort and quality of practice that you did in the first year. This is known as the law of diminishing returns. It is important to be aware of this as the decrease at the rate of how fast you can improve can cause demotivation, especially if you didn't know that it is part of the process. I will say this now though, this is generally what is to be expected. There will still be many cases where you can learn faster later in the years. As you get more knowledgeable in a subject, your approach can get smarter and your practice more efficient. Either way, if you ever start going through a slowdown in your progress, there are a few things you can think of to speed things back up. Even if you improved a lot in the first year, your art can benefit from many different things. For example, if your main focus in the first year is learning anatomy and you end up getting a pretty good hang of it, then your progress in that specific subject might decrease with time because of the law of diminishing returns. But you will still be a beginner in many other aspects, like storytelling, color theory, shape language, and more. Each of these things can help you boost your artwork, so whenever you feel like you are not learning as much anymore, try to discover and learn different things that are still related to your art and see how that helps. Another way to speed up your progress is by practicing smarter and being more efficient in general. There are many ways to do so. You can check my video on the scientific ways to boost your art skills really fast for some ways to practice more efficiently as an example. I'll add a link to that video so that you can watch it after this one. Ultimately, how much you can improve in 1 year and the years that come after will strongly depend on you, and every artist will improve at a different speed, as countless factors can affect that. It is, however, important to look at your past years and learn from how you learned, then improve on that. Let me say this, no matter how efficient you currently are, you can always do better. So if you want to learn faster, then you can if you learn from your past ways and improve on them every single time. So, how much did I personally improve in this last year? Let's take the character from this video as an example. My first sculpt of her was last year. She took me around 17 hours to do at that time, and the results were okay, but not as I would have hoped for. I didn't really get what I had in mind at that time, she just kinda turned out that way. I had less control in getting the results I imagined than I do this year. Today's sculpt of her, which is 1 year after my first one, showed some impressive improvements, specifically in the difference it took to make each version. The new one took me around 5 hours and 30 minutes to get done from start to finish, which is insanely faster than the first one, which was about 17 hours. My art style also evolved during this year. The new version of her has more realistic proportions in general while still having a nice stylized touch. Personally, I prefer how the new one turned out more than my first sculpt of her, but this might just be my opinion. Let me know which version do you prefer in the comment section below. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a like and share it with your friends. Also, make sure to subscribe to the channel for more fun and educational art videos. See you guys in the next one! Make sure to subscribe to the channel for more awesome character sculpts and art related videos. You can also check out my store for full courses on character sculpting, texturing, materials, brushes and more. Last but not least, if you enjoyed this video, then you will definitely enjoy the next one.